Multi-millionaire Sir Bob Jones has dropped his defamation case against filmmaker Renee Myhe. The trial was into its fifth day when Sir Bob withdrew his lawsuit against Ms. Myhe, who called him a racist. Kushla Norman reports.
The smile on Renee Myhe's face said it all. Relief that an often ugly legal stoush with one of the country's richest men is now over.
It is important for us all to remember that language and articles of this nature, whether intentional or not, can and do cause hurt.
This morning, Sir Bob Jones confirmed he'd dropped his case.
I filed these proceedings because I was deeply offended by Ms. Myhe's allegations. I am not a racist. I now accept, however, Ms. Myhe's offence-taking was a sincerely held opinion.
Sir Bob was suing Ms. Myhe for calling him racist and petitioning for his knighthood to be stripped. She started the petition in response to this column, where Sir Bob called for Waitangi Day to be replaced by Māori Gratitude Day.
While I and many others disagree strongly with the language Sir Robert has used about Māori, we can disagree with him without being rude about him as a person.
Supporters of Ms. Myhe reflected on the case.
You know, it's been great for people of Aotearoa to have this defining moment where we hold a mirror up to ourselves and say, where are we? Who are we in 2020?
I feel, you know, sorry for her that she had to be the one that carried quite a heavy burden to, you know, to have to stand up to him in court.
This was a private defamation case, but it could have had ramifications for how we view racism in 2020. Some supporters feel there's unfinished business.
I was also hoping that this case could set some kind of precedent where we have a better understanding in legal terms of what racism actually is.
The debate over in this courtroom, but that won't stop the wider conversation this case has sparked. Kushla Norman, One News.